but it's also available in this plaque. And I want to tell you, if you have a friend that's going through a hard time, what a gift to give to that person. If you, my dear friend, happen to be going through a very difficult moment, this plaque is for you to hang up, to look at every day. And I can tell you this, ask St. Teresa of Calcutta to intercede for you. Ask our Blessed Mother to acquire the graces you need from her spouse, the Holy Spirit, to help you make it through and to find the treasury of grace that's available for you in that cross. I have to tell you, it is there for you. It is there for you. Just trust and believe and search. And I know the Holy Spirit will illuminate your mind and your heart, and Our Lady will make her presence known to you, and you'll experience the great treasure of that communion of saints that is ours through the life that Christ wants us to know. So beautiful, beautiful sign, beautiful plaque.